And another breaking news, McDonald's is closing down.
The soon popular food chain has been forced into shutting down as there weren't enough McDonald's
Kentucky Fried Chicken and Pizza Hut
being sold.
Now to Primrose with the weather.
Weather on 7am TV is brought to you by One Direction. I wanna stay up all night and jump
around until we see the sun. So Primrose, how's it going? I hope it's sunny, because when the sun comes out, shirtless boys come out too.
Well, Candace, you're going to be disappointed, I'm afraid.
Oh, damn it.
Are we going to see some rain then, Primrose?
Well, if I take you over here, we can see that way up in Scotland, we will see some snow. Scotland will experience scattered snow showers, with particularly heavy bursts in the northwest. Travelling down slightly to Newcastle, we can see incoming gusts of over 50 miles per hour. Once that has passed, this area will be mostly dull and dreary, maybe turning light and patchy late afternoon. Around Manchester and Sheffield, the weather is noticeably better. It will be warm and sunny, top temperature reaching up to 21 degrees. An area of low pressure is moving across the south coast, bringing with it heavy showers. This area possibly lighting up near London later in the day. Back to you, Brian.
Now to Candice with the sports.
No, no, we're not ready. Back to the weather.
The weather is so much the same as it was 4 seconds ago.
Well, this is all from 7M TV today. Thanks for watching.
Hello, Mr. Brian. Let me just deal with that for you. Just. Oh, they've got to come off. They have to come off to make you beautiful. Oh, you're going to be beautiful.
Oh my God.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Oh my God.
There you go. eBay. I'm going to sell these on eBay.
What happened to you?
What happened to your face? I sell them on eBay.
Okay, Miss Candace, we've tried regular makeup remover, but it's not working. It's time for drastic action.
Are you an angel or something, or just like a drop from heaven? But like, how are you blessed with such devilish good looks? And your hair? Well, it's awesome. Proper awesome. You can do this. You can be the best. You go get it. You get it. You can do it.
I love you. Yeah, mate. I mean, oh my God. I absolutely hate him. He's a geezer from hell. Get me out of here. I hate you.
I don't really like you.
I hate you more. Hi, Primrose.
Hey, Primrose.
Oh, get a life.
One
don't get hit by
life.
A bus. I already have. I hate you. I hate you more. What is up with your skirt? I mean, like, it looks like you're trying to become, like, the world's sluttiest, like, empire or something. At least I'm not a clown. Yeah, well, I'm not
alive.
In three, you're
the only one,
except for your mother. Hello. Welcome to 7am TV today with Candace and Brian.
It's Candace.
Sorry, Candace. Looking lovely as always.
Oh, look at that lovely tie.
I know, isn't it just the sweetest thing?
It was my mother's.
I thought so.
It's our little secret.
Right, guys, I'm off.
Okay. Right, Prim, where are you going?
I'm just going home. I'm so tired. I need to go to sleep.
It's been a busy day.
It has.
Even though it's like 8 a.m.
I know. But still, really tired.
Yeah. All right.
Anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye, Candace.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Sleep too, Pop. Have a nice day.
All right, see you for work.
She's gone.
Bye.